And once there was not a woman. And people said that she talked too much. Her name was Meg. Just plain Meg.
But I thought she was called Mad Meg.
You wasn't pretty at all. She was quite large, actually.
On Monday morning, I married a of my life. On Tuesday morning I carried her home instead of the wife, a scolding drone. On Wednesday morning I went to the wood, hoping that I might do her some good. I cut me some switches so sharp and keen that